I've not witnessed anything that I could say is supernatural or spooky, or anything that I could say that is definitely what I felt had happened, something that happened.